loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone, forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the